Hello everyone, Underground Gaming here. Thank you for joining me. Today we will be continuing Elder Scrolls Online. So let's begin. Hope everyone's having a good day. Okay, so we're going to enter the portal to the shrine of this guy. Sheograth Shrine? Okay, let's do it. Hope everyone's enjoying my gameplay. I know it's different from everyone else's, but I just do things how I see that needs to be done. You've entered a sealed area which is sealed to your level or champion. Or to that of your party leader if you are in a group. Master levels and difficulties are adjusted. Okay.
Oh, how quaint. Immortal. Well, what is it? Here for some noble purpose, no doubt. Spellbooks? As it happens, I'm feeling particularly charitable at present.
After what?
After a test call or something. This isn't a lending library. If you want the spell books, you'll have to earn them. The portal has been opened, just behind you. Close it, and I'll grant you passage. Close the portal if you can, though you may want to deal with those scamps first.
Oh wow. Oh wow. Okay. I see where this is going. Oh wow. Cool. There we go, that's cool. There we go. Okay. Let's continue this.
That was unexpected. I don't suppose
you consider it. The pay is meager, but the fringe benefits are appalling. Pity. The tomes you seek are beyond the door at the top of the stair. Once you're outside, follow the path. Just doing the master's will. I will open the door for you. Oh, and mind the scamps. The little imps adore fresh flesh. Such children.
Okay.
I'm so glad you've had this time together. Monks usually go to a public execution for conversation of this caliber. Oh, just one of the many shrines to my lord. The common rabble know it is cheesemonger's hollow. Sheer Gora is fond of it, but rarely graces in his presence. I am Lord Sheer Gorath's chamberlain. I handle his affairs.
Sorry about that. Okay, cool.
I'm so glad you have. Oh, just one of the many shrines to my lord. The common rabble knows. I am Lord Sheer Gorath's chamberlain. I handle his affair. Are you lost? Do you know nothing of the place you've come to? The Shivlin Isles are Lord Sheer Gorath's realm in oblivion. To tell you more, Lord, as my lord puts it, spoil all the fun.
I just wanted to get straight to the point.
Want to play with ya?
Cool.
Bobby Killer? Come to steal me box? Who? Where? What? When? Sometimes why? Speak up! Honesty is the best policy, as far as you know.
I'm here to cover four tomes for Shardor.
Shardor?
Right, I'll just take them with me then. What kind of contest? I suppose it's a deal.
Excellent! Cheese and cabbage for everyone! Shouldn't form Shaddy Gordon. With any luck, he'll die of embarrassment all over again.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
I can't wait to see the look on his face. If it's precious enough.
Curse the mad god. I don't know what game he's playing with you, but I do know the stakes.
At least we have one tome.
That's true. Though without my help, it will take Palast considerably longer to translate it. I'd like you to return and let her know the bad news.
I'll tell her.
I'll send you back to Tamriel then. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Okay. That sucks. Went over there just to get the tomes and only get one tome. That's cursed, I believe. Only one. Sorcerer is going to make us pass tests to earn the others, or whatever his name is.
Tests? Well, that's not a test, I suppose. What of Shalador? He was drawn away from here in a burst of light.
Should go Wrath. Summoned him. Shograth cursed the tome. Shalador can't read it.
Zoxus's backside. Then this is going to take a while. Check in at a guild hall from time to time. I'll leave word for you when I've finished.
I will.
In the meantime, keep an eye out during your travels. There are many lost tomes scattered throughout Tamriel. Who knows? Any one of these books may help us restore Shalador's lost island haven.
Okay.
Pardon me, I must begin this translation. These runes are fascinating.
We'll level up. Oh, what the heck? Oh, that's a crafting, huh? I don't want to do crafting. I'll just try to enter the castle.
and steel.
In the name of the king.
Let's try this again.
Lord, you must go now.
I will not. The dragon does not flee its lair.
We're coming for you.
What's that?
Death to the king.
Get the king out of here. Go.
Put aside.
Nothing, my king. I apologize if I was impertinent in my duty. Not at all, officer. Rise, please. In service to Daggerfall, our friend here is to have any support the Watch or the Knights can provide. Of course, we'll do whatever we can to help find Angoth and determine his motives. All of Daggerfall stands behind our hero. It would seem that the captain's concern for me was well-founded. You saved me from this assassin's blade, as well as from my own foolishness this day. Indeed, the body on my floor proves that. Who was this man who came to kill me? What did he want? Reports of unrest across my kingdom, stirred into a froth by this Angoth. That's all we know. Creating chaos is a method, not a goal. It's a means, not an end. There's more going on here than chaos for its own sake. We must get to the bottom of this. Oh yes, my friend. I hereby grant you special dispensation to investigate the villain Angoth in my name. We must keep this quiet, for we don't want to tip our hand. I shall never forget your service this day, however.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna be calling it here for this episode. Thank you for watching, and if you like, give me a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you, and you have a good afternoon or a good morning wherever you are. Okay, bye.